Happy, happy, happy. Welcome, everyone. Loose Caboose number 55 tonight. Thank you for those of you who've already joined. We will have a little bit of R&B and we will have a little bit of soul tonight. And you've got me until 7:30. Afterwards, we have Martin Jackson with his video. So, without further ado, a little bit of Willie Dixon.
I'm crazy for my baby. I'm crazy for my baby. I'm crazy for my baby, and my baby just is crazy for me. Every time I lay down to sleep, I dream my baby is kissing me. The sweet little girl, well, she's so fine, I just can't get her out of my mind. I'm crazy for my baby. I'm crazy for my baby. I'm crazy for my baby, and my baby just is crazy for me. When the sun go down, the Nelly make me shout. I know she will be home before the lights go out. Early in the morning, about the break of day, I can't hear nothing but my baby say, I'm crazy for my baby. I'm crazy for my baby. I'm crazy for my baby, and my baby just is crazy for me.
Have a little talk. Ought to pack up my things and walk. I know a dollar goes from hand to hand, but before I'd let you go from man to man, I'd rather drink muddy water and sleep in a hollow log. I love you, baby, but you won't be fair. You don't know how to be on the square. Have your fun, baby, if you must. But before I'd have a woman that I can't trust, I'd rather drink muddy water and sleep in a hollow log. But you won't be fair. Yes, you don't know how to be on the square. Have your fun, woman, if you must. But before I'd have a woman that I can't trust, I'd rather drink.
I'd work for you, baby, like a Georgia mule. My friends all laugh and call me a fool. Your kisses are sweet as they can be, but before I'd let you make a fool out of me, I'd rather drink muddy water and sleep in a hug alone.
Fabulous blues boy king there for you. Hello to the usual suspects. Signor Verde has joined us, Anya and Bertie, and hopefully Clint as well, down in Lewis. And then the CCU crew, Martin and Terry. Hello also to Sonia Fisher. Mark Aldrich is here. And I'm going to have a little look who else. Adrian probably as well. So thank you for joining me. A little bit more tunes coming up your way. And then I will also announce what is going to happen at August Bank Holiday.
Thank you.
Yes, let's dance, and we shall soon. So I have to tell you, we are actually going to do a night on the August Bank Holiday Weekender, which is the 27th of August. So it's the Friday night in Brighton. So those of you who are coming down, there is now certainly our night to look forward to. And we've got some fantastic guest DJs. We have Andy Hill from Chills and Fever and also John Kelly from MG Blues. And then, of course, you will also see Martin Jackson in the flesh and myself. So it's going to look as a fabulous night. And it's at the Funky Fish in Brighton. And so if you want to get tickets at the moment, the ticket sales have already started. So head over onto the Facebook page, Brighton Rhythm and Soul Weekend. And then the tickets are available on ticketsource.uk/2/darn/soulful. But you have the link on the Facebook page. And we've also got it on our Loose Caboose group page, as well as on the In Cahoots group page. So make sure you get those tickets before they sell out. It's a proper little nightclub. And, you know, capacity, as I said, first come, first served. And if it's full, it's full. And I'm not quite sure whether we still have to do anything with social distancing. Hopefully by that time, you know, end of August, we should all be fine. So anyway, we will crack on with a little bit more of R&B, and then later on I'm also going to delight you with a little bit of soul.
Hey girl, what you doing out there this time of night with that flashlight?
I'm just looking for my baby.
Gonna marry Mary Ann,
and they were leaving on their honeymoon tonight. Oh, I'm just looking for my baby,
looking for my baby.
Oh, here, baby.
I'm just looking for my baby,
looking for my baby.
Oh,
Arabia, but as I said, it's Brighton this year. We don't have to go as fast as far as Arabia. Buonasera Simone as well, and Ivan Walsh. Nice that you have joined me tonight. And also on the event front, of course, we are just going to have the Friday night, but also on Saturday there's going to be a soul day, R&B soul all day. You know, I think it's about 12 hours, 2 to 2 or something like that. It's the Long John Baldry on the Saturday, and then as tradition on the Sunday, it's the Too Darn Soon Full Soul All Dayler as well. So a packed weekend, really. Three nights of, well, sheer quality, I would think. Also, if you fancy, I'm going to be live tomorrow on Barrel House Radio as well from 7 to 8. So we have a little bit more time there to explore some other genres of music. So if you fancy, that is going ahead tomorrow. And you can listen via Barrel House Radio, the webpage, or they have an app for Android phones. Or if you have an iPhone or another phone, you can also do it via the Streamer app or the Simple Radio app. So that's it for the moment. We can pack in a couple more tunes, and then I hand you over to Martin Jackson, who has prepared his video. Joining me, it was again a very, very quick half an hour. It's just, yeah, I suppose time flies when you're having fun. So one more for me, but stay tuned for Martin, and then I hope you join me again next Sunday for number 56, or as I said, tomorrow on Barrel House Radio for a full hour of a little bit of bossa, a little bit of soul, a little bit of jazz, a little bit of Latin, R&B. So yeah, that all packed in an hour, all on vinyl. Take care and see you soon. Bye bye.
My heart beats like a thousand drums. Mm-hmm. When my eyes tell my heart, here she comes. Help is what I need from the one above, 'cause I'm sure he knows how bad I want her love. Yeah, I want her love. If I could make her
your sweet, sweet song. Yes, I'd love that little girl my whole life long. If I could just get a star in the direction to win her heart, I'd never stop giving thanks to the one above, 'cause I'm sure he knows how bad I want her.
Ciao.